Hello guys, welcome back to Ankita's kitchen. Today we are going to make Turkish chicken shish kebab, and this is one recipe I have been meaning to share with you guys for the longest time. So let's quickly get it started with the recipe. Here I've taken 500 grams of chicken cut into cubes. To that we'll take 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. This is the spicy one. 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, about a teaspoon of chili flakes, crushed peppercorns 1 teaspoon, 7 to 6 crushed garlic, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, salt to taste, 3 tablespoons of yogurt, 1 teaspoon of tomato ketchup and 2 tablespoons of oil. Mix this so that the chicken cubes are well coated, and the mixing is done. This is how it looks like. Now you can marinate this for about 2 to 8 hours. I am going to marinate this in the refrigerator for about 8 hours. And after 8 hours, I've taken that out. Chicken looks soft. Here we are going to use some skewers. I have pre-soaked them for about half an hour to that. We'll push in the chicken. Make sure to use equal cut chicken cubes so that it's easy to cook. Just try, or else that's just okay. This is how you should do it. It's ready. Now we are going to go ahead and cook this. Here I've taken a grill pan, and if you don't have a grill pan, that's okay. You can use any pan that you have. Goes in the chicken. We are going to cook this over medium to low heat, 3 minutes on each side, for about 15 to 20 minutes. The whole chicken will take 15 to 20 minutes. Shake a little bit. Absolute delight. Very awesome kebab recipe. You should definitely give it a try. And it looks done to me. Beautiful color. Be careful. We'll transfer that to a plate and serve it with some salad. And guys, this is how it looks like. I hope you have enjoyed this recipe. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.